Georgia brunette trying to be stern, but hey, don't lose the cool. Here we go, 5-on-3. Off the faceoff, the scramble is on. Can the Panthers get a hold of it? Barkov does. Oh, and that one hit Carlson up in the face.
Right in the side of the face.
Yeah, and he's bleeding. Looks like it hit him in the chin.
Break there for Carlson. There's...
You're going to hit another a player in the face like that because he had tons of space, to make a nice flip out of the zone. So it's a good thing that actually hit Carlson there and cut him and they threw it down because that could have proved costly.
So Schultz replaces Carlson on the Washington power play. It's a 5-on-3 for another 32 seconds. Posey knocked to the ice. Weegar able to play the puck. And now Ekblad fires it into the cap.